Now, in the monopoly market, what are the barriers to entry? Anything that impedes the ability of firms to begin a new business in an industry in which existing firms are earning positive economic profits. The ability of firm to begin a new business, it will create an barrier of a firm to begin a new business in the industry in which existing firms are earning positive economic profits. Only the firm which are doing that business from earlier, they are getting the positive economic profits, so it impedes the ability of the new firm to begin a new business in that industry. There are general classes of barriers to entry. First one is the natural barriers, which create naturally. There will be no impede rules and regulations created by others. It will create a natural barrier. Technological barriers, which means barriers created regarding the technology. Sociological barriers, it is by the customs and the traditions, the barriers created by the custom and traditions of the firm. Government, legal barriers, the government or the laws, rules and regulations that create a barriers for the new firm. First one is natural barriers. The firm has a unique ability to produce what other firms can't duplicate. Natural barrier is that barrier which creates when the other firm tries to create that particular product in its duplicate way. So the firm which is doing the business of that particular product has its unique quality to produce that particular product. No one will make that duplicate product. So it will create a natural barriers. Second one is technological barriers. The size of the market can support only one firm. The industry which is having that firm, so it will create a technology of that particular firm to produce the product. Sociological barriers. Entry is prevented by custom or tradition. Now, the firm or the industry having its own custom and tradition to produce that particular product. So, no other firm will had its idea to generate that new product of the same product. So its custom, its own tradition to produce that particular product. Government barriers. Governments often provides barriers creating monopolies as incentives to innovation. Governments often grant patents, providing firms with legal monopolies on their products or the use of their inventions and discoveries for the certain period. Now the government often provide barriers to create the monopoly. Now they will provide the patents or they will provide the legal monopolies for the particular product to the firm. So no other firm will enter in the market. Now the average and marginal revenue under monopoly. What will be the average marginal revenue in the monopoly market? In the case of monopoly, one firm constitutes the whole industry. Therefore, the entire demand of the consumer of the product faces the monopolist. Now, as earlier we have discussed that there is one firm which is related with the industry, has its own demand of the particular product. The consumer has its own demand, so that is why it's creating its monopoly. Since the demand curve of the consumers or product slopes downwards, the monopolist faces a downward sloping demand curve. See, this is the demand curve in the average and marginal revenue under monopoly. Average revenue will be coming to the downwards. Margin revenue curve is also sloping downwards. So the demand curve is sloping downwards due to the monopoly. Thank you.
वो 800 के आसपास आए हैं।